Hello and welcome back. My name is Atom, and today we're just continuing on with Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 campaign. So here we go.
Gunner, confirm visual on the ground team.
Copy visual. Mark it.
Ground team, we have visual.
Copy. Our target's at the two hangars. We move on your signal.
Marking threats in the boneyard.
Ground, hold position. We'll clear the area. Gunner, lay down cover fire. Take out those threats.
On the trigger.
Time to get to work, Shadows.
On the trigger.
You know we're here.
Okay, where are they all?
Threats to the northeast, crew. Tony's maneuvering near the comms tower.
Gunner, get eyes on that tower now.
Got a SAM site near the tower.
Gunner, drop a missile on that SAM site. Coney is targeting us. Hit that SAM site with a missile.
Alright. Do it the hard way.
Good impact. Target destroyed.
Ship south. Coney's moving into the boneyard.
Yellow one. Ground team is in contact. Send fire.
Copy that. We're on it.
They thought they were taking cover.
Ground team is pushing through the boneyard. Keep them covered.
Roger that. Shadow's watching over you.
They thought they were safe there. Well, there's not much of... West. He definitely. Yeah, I am. Come on.
Mortar team.
Lovely. Bada bing, bada boom. Not for long. Perfect.
Enemy helos taken off from the northwest. They are incoming. I got him. Helos marked. Gunner, knock those birds out of the sky. That guy's done.
Enemy pushing into the hangar. Take your damn bait, Gunner. Good shoot.
That's what I'm talking about.
Where's that from?
Shot down. Got him.
Good hit. Stay her down.
Fresh outside the hangar.
Yeah, not for long. Okay, I know my accuracy. You can try and get the chemicals. Missed. go, come on. There we go.
Shadow. Six to all stations. That kill is not confirmed. I say again, that kill is not confirmed. We need to search the site for PID on Makarov.
Gold Eagle Actual to all stations. Your orders are to stand down. We got nothing but fire and brimstone out there, and that's all the confirmation we need.
Bullshit.
Go for six.
It's over, John. We nailed that bastard to hell and gone.
Yeah, that's what we said about your little shadow graves, yeah?
Makarov's dead, Captain. Don't let him live inside your head. Eagle out.
Shepard only sees what he wants.
His name on a win. Another medal on his chest. What do you see?
It's what I don't see that worries me.
A dead body.
If he's alive, he'll let us know.
Where and when? That's the question.
Okay, what's next?
We owe a debt of gratitude to our task force and to the ULF for our success against Vladimir Makarov and his private army.
Much has been said about the ULF. Farah Karim and her soldiers a terror organization?
No, Farah Karim is and always has been an ally to the United States and our Western partners in the region.
How did Commander Karim obtain American armament?
For nearly a decade, I sent weapons to Commander Karim to support her missions against Al-Qatala and Russian incursions into Uzbekistan.
Were those shipments legal?
No. In order to save lives, I commissioned illegal shipments with funds I approved myself.
Quiet, quiet, please. General Shepard, in October of 2022, did you authorize Shadow Company to fire on a task force under your command in Las Amas, Mexico?
No, I did not.
Mr. Graves, were you given orders to use lethal force against TF-141?
Yes, I was.
Quiet, quiet in this chamber. Who gave you those orders?
This is good.
General Herschel Shepard.
Did you act on those orders, Mr. Graves?
No, absolutely not, sir.
Quiet! Quiet!
Fuck me. We stabbed each other in the back.
Still saving their own skins.
Every man for himself.
That's the difference between us and them.
We're gonna let this stand, boss.
Best way to end the war is to win it.
No prisoners.
Hunting, Commander.
You too, Captain.
Nick, take fire back, will you?
Straight away, Captain.
Right, just prep for exfil. We're going home.
Lovely.
Watch it, Bravo.
Send traffic, watch up.
MI6 is relaying waves of Coney chatter to us.
Bottom line, Kate, where are they?
Coney's in London.
Steam in hell. Is Makarov alive?
There's comms from Azar 90.
That's his call sign.
What are they doing in London, Leswell?
Signals intelligence shows Coney's meeting with a known black hat tomorrow in Greensbury Park.
A hacker.
That's our mark.
What's Coney want access to?
We need to find that out and stop it.
That hacker can lead us to Makarov.
Coney's in London. He can't be far behind.
We get solid intel, we'll have to move quickly.
I'll call the name of London Metro and get SFO standing by.
Ghost, you plug into London's CCTV network, be our eyes. The rest of us tail a mark on the ground. Makarov could be in our backyard. We get wind of where he is, we'll move on it. For now, let's follow our mark and find him.
Alright. Stealth mission. Maybe.
Someone's caught me.
He advised she looks skittish. She sees military age males on her tail, she's gonna bolt.
Well, mate.
Smoking, Johnny.
Lend it in, LT.
You say so. Target's moving, Sergeant.
Stay with him, so just don't get too close.
On it.
She's in over her head with Makarov.
Mark's moving. Keep on her.
The phone's ringing.
Get close and listen in.
I do love me a good postcard.
Special 43 and Tea Cafe.
We need
oil.
Ghost,
take point on
CCTV. Roger.
Eyes on the alley exit. No sign of Coney. Must have already left.
Okay.
Scrub the footage for anyone leaving the alley 07. They'll likely be the buyer.
There we go.
Stay on him, Ghost. Whatever he's got, we need.
Fire went interior, lost visual.
Switch to a different camera.
Reacquired. I see him.
There we are.
Got a bus obscuring my view.
Find a new angle then.
You seen this, Laswell?
Affirm. Fire exit is B243. 43.
Can't see him. Target's crossing the street.
On him, LT. We're counting on you.
There we go.
Right, target's heading into the pedestrian tunnel.
Tunnel's a dead end.
Good place for Coney to hide.
I'm not cool.
We have Metro and SFO ready to mobilize. I say we call him in.
Copy. All stations, gear up and prepare to breach.
Roger. 600.
Cordon off the perimeter. The rest of you, with me.
This will be interesting.
Tunnel's clear. There is a locked door leading to the old train station. At the door, prepping for breach. Breach is up. On your signal, Captain.
Ready? Let's get this done.
Three, two, one.
Pushing
in. Sweeping left. Sweeping right. Clear.
Copy. Find that buyer and get that drive shot.
Okay.
Contact. Clear.
Two will hold position upstairs.
Contacts in the hallway. Guys, move to flank.
Okay.
Guys, have it inside.
Okay. Didn't want to get flashed.
Moving up.
Come on. Okay. Okay, what do I got here? Oh, refill ammo. Definitely gonna do that. Here we go. Okay. Okay.
Find that buyer with the flash drive.
Flash drive acquired. Whatever was on it uploaded into the station's train network.
Trojan horse.
Coney has control of the trains.
There's more. Face recognition found this. They boarded 10 minutes ago.
Makarov.
What a train.
Lovely.
Hostages. Victims. That tunnel's 500 feet deep and 30 miles long.
There's thousands of people down there at any given time, Bravo.
He's gonna trap the trains.
And destroy the tunnel.
We have no proof of that.
Not yet.
Makarov's train just stopped at the crossover platform 20 miles in.
I'll have SFO's dispatch a second team.
We need all the help we can get.
We'll take the service tunnel.
Let's move.
We may already be too late.
Excellent.
said.
Well, I need half of your men with my lieutenant. The rest of you on me. Right, stay close. Follow my orders. Let's get on those doors, yeah? Six to watch you. We are on the X going for Makarov.
Tyler, copy. Go get him, John.
This bastard won't go down easy.
Yeah, well, not the way, sunshine. Hey, come on.
Okay, here we go.
SFO team in position.
On you, sir.
That's...
Walter, if Makarov's controlling the trains, can we regain access?
Attempting to breach their firewall. That hacker was good.
Cody spotted ahead.
They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way, huh?
They're assembled at a turret. Engage, soldier.
Six to watch out.
Bravo, this is 07. Taking effective fire. Tony has hostages. Secure
them, 7. We're working on it, Sig. Watch it,
we're seeing dead civilians.
They may be the first of many, Bravo.
Okay. Surprise, there's not more people around here.
Hostages in the next room. Watch your fire.
Roger that.
Reload. Definitely gonna take that.
Oh my god!
We'll handle them. Rest take 6.
This is 7-1. We're at the crossover now, Watcher.
That's Makarov's last known position, 6. Stay sharp.
Let's ready up. Makarov may be behind these doors. Move in.
Okay, let's go. Come on. There we go. There we go.
Let's stay together. Watch it, watch the trace.
Nothing behind you.
Come on.
Pushing up the train tunnel. Got wounded civilians.
Copy.
We're moving ahead. Makarov has to be close. Move forward. Let's stay together.
Now I need a precise and
One
Come on. What the hell? Okay, come on, hurry up. There we go.
SFO, secure a perimeter. So, get on that boat. Aye. 2 minutes, sir. All Bravo, bomb located in crossover platform. And they cover here, now.
Rog, pushing your way.
Fuck. Get to work, son.
Six, bomb is a two-man job. Work with me.
Okay, here we go.
Calm on that right side.
Come in. Talk to me, sir. Bomb's dirty, Captain. C4 and radioactive powder.
Plug the tunnel and hit Europe. How do we disarm it?
I need the manufacturer logo on the launch circuit.
Ah, there we go. It is a bear.
The logo on the circuit board is a bear. Copy. Bear. Cutting the wire. Go ahead. That boss some time.
Alright, be advised. Makarov is in the channel. He's heading your way.
So, you hear that?
Fuck. Not leaving this bomb, Captain. So, here you go.
Okay.
Stay down, soldier.
Let's get back on it.
076, we're punching through now.
Get here. What's next, sir?
Locate the blasting cap. Bottom left-hand corner.
Copy.
Here we go.
The test of the safety. Aye. There's a serial number on it. Give me the third number.
9999. There we go.
Nine. Good work. This bomb has two fuses. We need to cut both at the same time. Red wire.
Red wire. Got it.
Sir.
Take this to hell with you, Captain. Never bury your enemies alive.
Lima,
Okay.
Stations, this is Bravo in the blind. Threat neutralized. Bomb is safe. 1 KIA.
Not SARP. Why SARP? Redacting. See, I've always wondered how this actually works.
He was the best of us.
The toughest.
He'd have fought the world barehanded. Who dares wins. Sleep easy, soldier.
See you downrange, brother. We'll take a few.
Rest in peace, Johnny.
Back on mission, boys. That is the entire campaign done. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. It's only a 7-part thing. Only took only a couple of hours of footage and then watch time, but hope you guys enjoyed it, and let me know if you want me to go through and do it at a harder difficulty down in the comments. We'll see you all next time.